Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are fine and healthy. This is our fourth lesson of English grammar. I'm Patricia Dominic, your English teacher. Today we are going to learn about formation of plural nouns. This is the part one of formation of plural noun, and you will see all the examples and exercises on your junior English Hayden Richard book, page number 12 till 14. Formation of noun. Formation of noun, here we are going to learn about the singular and plural nouns. How to change the nouns into plural. How to form plural nouns. Here are the definitions of singular and plural nouns. A noun which refers to a single person or thing is singular noun or singular number. For example, boy, book, loaf, woman, tooth. Next is plural noun. A noun which refers to more than one person or thing is plural number or plural noun. For example, boy will change into boys, book will change into books, we are adding s here, loaf will be changed into loaves, we have changed f into v and added es, woman will be changed into women, w-o-m-e-n, here the change of spelling. Then tooth will be changed into teeth, t-o-o-t-h, will be changed into T-E-E-T-H. Now here children, you have seen that we are changing or forming the plural nouns in different ways. Somewhere we are adding S, somewhere we are changing F into V and adding ES, somewhere we are adding changing A into E and making women. Then again in the tooth we are changing double O into ee and making it teeth for plural nouns. So there are 10 different rules of forming plural from singular nouns. And in this lesson we are going to learn about 5 rules how to change the singular nouns into plural nouns. Rule number one, by adding s to the singular. For example, girls, tables, windows, flowers. Here we have added s only and making it plural noun. Rule number two, by adding es to the nouns ending with s, sh, ch or x. For example, box, which is ending with X, it will change into boxes. We have added ES. Fox, which is ending with X, we are going to add ES and making it foxes. Bush, ending it with SH, and we will add ES here and making it bushes. Brush, B-R-U-S-H, ending with S-H, and we are adding E-S here and making it brushes. Glass, it's end with S, and we are here adding E-S and making it glasses. Arch, it is C-H in the end, and here also we have added E-S and we are making it arches. Then stitch, in the end ch, and we are adding es and making it stitches. So box will be changed into boxes, fox will be changed into foxes, bush, bushes, brush, brushes, glass, glasses, arch, arches, stitch, stitches. So here in rule number two, we are adding ES. Now see, Rule number 3. Here, what we do by changing Y to I and before adding ES to the nouns ending with I. So, some of the words which are ending with I, we change Y into I and we will add ES in the end and make the plural form of noun. For example, berry. In the end, Y. So, we have changed Y into I and added ES. So, it will become berries. City. C-I-T-Y, city. Y is changed into I and we have added ES. So, we are making it cities. Company, companies. Diary, diaries. So, here, 3 rules. By adding S to the singular, by adding ES to the noun ending with S, SH, CH or X, and by changing Y to I before adding ES. Come on children, we'll do some practice here. Exercise 6 on page 13. We will do 5 sentences. There were lovely red dash on the holly trees. The word which will come in the space is cherry. Cherry is ending with Y. So here in the answer it is cherries. Y is changed into Y, I and ES is added and this will be there were lovely red cherries on the holly trees. Number 2, we saw wild dash galloping on the open moor. Moor is a green valley. So here the pony will be changed into ponies. Y will be changed into I and ES will be added. We saw wild ponies galloping on the open moor. Number 3. Dash lay their eggs on the underside of cabbage leaves and these hatch out into caterpillars. So answer is butterfly. Butterfly is also ending with I and it will be changed into butterflies. Butterflies lay their eggs on the underside of cabbage leaves and these hatch out into caterpillars. Number 4. The committee consisted of 4 dash and 5 gentlemen. So answer is lady which will be changed into ladies. The committee consisted of 4 ladies and 5 gentlemen. Number 5. The cyclist received serious injury when his cycle collided with a car. So, injury will be changed into injuries. While will be changed into I and ES will be added. So, here are 5 examples how you are going to change the words or the nouns which are ending with I and you will make it plural by adding ES. Cherry will be changed into cherries. Pony into ponies. Butterfly into butterflies. Lady into ladies. And injury into injuries. Okay children, here we are going to learn about 2 more rules. As I told you that we are going to learn 5 rules of forming plurals. Number 4 is nouns ending with Y before which there is a vowel form their plural by adding S only as in rule number 1. For example, in rule number 1, what we did, we add only S. So here also, the words which are ending with y, they will be added s only and we will form plural nouns. Key, keys. Day, days. Toy, toys. Guy, guys. Monkey, monkeys. Holiday, holidays. Journey, journeys. I hope you understood how we have changed these words which are ending with vowel, with y, and before y there is vowel. K-E-Y, key. D-A-Y, day. T-O-Y, toy. G-U-Y, guy. M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. So in all these words, before y there is vowel. So we are adding s only to change or to form the plural nouns. Let's see number 5. Some nouns which end with f form their plurals by changing the f to v and adding es. For example, leaf. Leaf is ending with f and here we are changing f into v and adding es and making it leaves. Shelf, shelves. Wolf, wolves. Calf, calves. Thief, thieves. Sheaf, sheaves. Half, halves. Loaf, loaves. Children, there are few nouns ending with F. Do not follow this rule, but merely add S. For example, chief, it is ending with F, but we are adding S only and making it plural form. Gulf, ending with F, but we are not changing into V, but we are simply adding S and making it plural form, gulfs. Hoof, hoofs. And some nouns end with F-E add in plural changes into V-E-S, like wife. F-E is in the end and we are changing it into F, will be changed into V and V-E and will add S, wives. Life, lives. Knife, knives. So we have learned about 1, 2, 3, and 4 different rules here, how to form plural form. Why, if the word is ending with Y, we are simply adding S here. If the word is ending with F, we are adding ES, and F is changed into V and making plural form, like over here, leaf is changed into leaves. And some nouns which are ending with F, we are simply adding S, like chief into chiefs and gulf into gulfs. And some nouns ending with FE and we are changing it into VES, like wife into wives, life into lives, and knife into knives. Here is some exam practice of exercise 7 on page 14. We are doing 5 sentences. The baker made over 1,000 loaf of bread. Loaf will be changed into loaves. So it will become, the baker made over 1,000 loaves of bread. Butchers use very sharp knife to cut up meat. Butchers use very sharp knives to cut up meat. The hunters heard the howling of a pack of wolf in the distance. The hunters heard the howling of a pack of wolves in the distance. In autumn, many trees shed their leaves. A leaf will be changed into leaves. Last night, thieves broke into the store and took a large quantity of goods. goods means things. So now it's the time for homework. Children, the practice we did in this lesson, you will do the next 5 sentences in your foolscape sheet. You will do exercise 6 on page 13, sentence number 6 to 10, changing these nouns into plurals. And the words are diary, donkey, story, city and hobby. Then you will do exercise 7 on page 14. You will do sentence number 6 to 10, changing these nouns into plurals. Sheep, shelf, wife, calf and half. Thank you very much. See you in the next lesson. Stay home, stay safe.